Cording Foot and Cording Guide, creating your own trim. Using the Cording Foot and Cording Guide, you can create your own custom embellishments, including trim. To begin, turn the display knob to Program 8, Rolled Hem 3. Set up the machine as indicated on the stitch display. Attach the cording foot to the machine. Insert your cord through the cording guide. Open the front cover and insert the peg on the cording guide into the needle plate hole. Close the front cover. Position the cord under the cording foot, leaving a 2-inch tail behind the foot. Stitch along the cord, encasing it with the rolled hem. And you've created your own custom trim.